if we measure our success in terms of the number of lives that we are saving because of the climate action that we are leading, then we would see real progress for those who are affected the most.
You really need to engage people, engage the citizenry, because without the citizens being enlightened about the challenges and the issues and owning it, we'll always be fighting against the will of the people. What you need is that ownership at the bottom line.